how many of you believe that the right way for you to qualify that marketing company is for you to look at that person and say, if I give you $100, are you going to prove to me that you're going to transact 5x product sales? And if you can't, then you're a shitty marketer. How many of you believe that that's how you're meant to qualify marketing? Now, for those of you who are like, I know that, great. But for those of you who are feeling a little struck by that, just check in. When you develop a relationship with somebody over time, let's say you're courting your girlfriend or someone you like to be your girlfriend. You meet them and ask to get laid. Do you consider that a failure? Or do you recognize the requirement for some kind of investment in producing value in the relationship? Perhaps you need to earn that. Now, I'm not trying to transactionalize sex, but you see, as soon as I do that, it feels fucking gross for me to be like, you should go to the bar and try to hire somebody to get laid. Oh wait, that's called prostitution. Marketing is not effective if you treat it like prostitution.